kit featured in this video can be purchased from Altronics at altronics.com.au. To get started with the ESR meter, zero it by shorting the probes together and pressing the push button. During a test with the ESR meter, it passed a signal through the capacitor at a low voltage so that you can debug and perform tests whilst the electrolytic capacitor is still on the circuit. For more information on the ESR meter kit, visit the Altronics website.